to watching my preps grow and teaching them to pray and love God.
Open, and that should be relatively soon, and for a brand new library, so the buildings are going to be very exciting. But more than that, I'm really looking forward to teaching this year again, and I'm looking forward to seeing the growth in our students, to see them mature and take responsibility. It's always a highlight.
This year I'm looking forward to making lots of new friends.
I'm excited to finally finish high school and to be able to come back as not a student but an alumni.
Good grades.
This year I'm looking forward to being with new friends.
I'm excited to learn.
We're looking forward to Cambodia.
This year I'm looking forward to seeing a community built here at NCC and seeing lives changed and seeing people grow into the people that God has made them to be.
I'm looking forward to Canberra this year.
This year I'm looking forward to studying psychology at Melbourne.
I'm looking forward to completing a year 12 subject.
This year I'm looking forward to sport and math.
This year I'm looking forward to having fun at school with Mrs. Kate.
This year I'm looking forward to new friends.
This year I'm really excited to continue studying business at Monash University.
What can I say? I just believe that God is here, God is leading. And whether that be within student lives, teachers' lives, parents' lives, God is here.